I can't imagine going through this without something like this. It's just breathtaking, in my opinion.
Kansas native Randolph Ross is undergoing treatment at the Buffett Cancer Center. He's been battling non-Hodgkin's lymphoma since 2017.
I did a CAR T-cell transplant. It's fairly new. I don't know much about it. I've been out of it almost 50 days. Okay. I have about another 50 days to go.
While in Omaha, he's been staying at the American Cancer Society's Hope Lodge. The facility is a home for those battling cancer free of charge to help cut the cost of treatment.
People are here a long time. People stay 100 days, and at $100+ a day, it can really, really add up and impact people financially in such an adverse way. I mean, it can bankrupt people.
Over the first year, the facility is taking care of patients from 27 states for nearly 10,000 nights. That's a savings of almost $1.5 million.
It means the world to them. They constantly tell us what a blessing it is, how much they appreciate it. It's such a home community for them.
As the Hope Lodge celebrates its first year and looks ahead to its second, the center is hosting several events to raise awareness and funding.
Without funding, we wouldn't be here. Without those donations to the American Cancer Society, Hope Lodge would not be here, and we would not be able to help the patients that need the help.
Friday night's Creighton Butler Pink Out game is one way the center raises money. Over the last 6 years, it's generated around $200,000, helping patients like Rudolph fight their battles.
It's just phenomenal. I don't know how else to put it. This is great. And I'm very glad it's here.
In Omaha, Nick Amatangelo, KETV News Watch 7.